Welcome back to Norrath. I am your tour guide and bodyguard, Grim Batu. Ooh, excuse me, too much ale. Ooh, excuse me, too much ale. Oh, excuse me, too much ale. Grim Batu. We're back up here in Nedaria's Landing, because unlike rumors spread by evil humans, us barbarians are quite literate and we read very well, thank you very much. I was noticing right here our quest that we did not finish, and it, even though it is a wee bit old, it does give us the option for a better equipment, and we can definitely use the better equipment. So I wanted to come up here and knock it out. We are in Nedaria's Landing and we are going to knock this out. As soon as we find the basilisk. Wow, the bears are green. On the upside, the basilisk don't aggro. On the downside, everything else does. Okay. Turn me into a liar, why don't you? Oh, hell. I was hoping they wouldn't aggro on me if they were gray. Live in hope, die in despair. Isn't that right, humans? Great. Anyways, to get off subject, where did I put my notes? I've been putting together a schedule. Trying to put together a schedule on what videos to release on what days. I would like your input since you are the audience. Maybe I should make a separate video for this, but I'm too lazy. Of course, every day I do Hearts of Iron 4. I'm going to do a Hearts of Iron 4 playthrough. And Shaz, at EQ Shaz. Hey, come back here. I'm talking to the peoples, and you are running away, trying to get yourself all healed up so you can come back and haunt me? No, you must die. And you must die a slow, agonizing, woofy death. Bad old woofy. All right, now, you're next. As I was saying, every day Shaz and Hearts of Iron 4 take place. On odd days, Mr. Barbarian right here, Grimbado, my barbarian. And then I got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday to plan. Of course, you know I've been doing the DC Universe, which is dying, to be honest. Yeah, the first video got decent views, and after that, it's been going downhill. So I may come back with another one where I'd be a villain, because I want to play a villain. I may just junk, what's it, Epic Fail 420, the superhero, and just be a villain. And I would be a barbarian, of course. I'm not barbarian, a grizzly. Hi, Mr. Grizzly. No, you're dead too. You just don't know it. It's at times like this, I wish I was a druid. Because I don't think they would aggro, well, they might aggro on me, since this is Daria, this is not a normal area. But, then we got another grizzly. Really? It's So I was thinking about DC Universe one day, which would probably be Wednesday since that's up next. Anarchy Online Thursday. AQ Adventure Quest 3D, which is AQ3D, on Friday. And Monday or Tuesday, I would have 2 days open for two other games. I'm not sure what I'm going to add. I know I'm going to end up doing a review of Line of Sight sometime soon. I've been trying to play it. It hasn't been working out very well. I've been wanting to avoid saying anything, but yeah, I'm just like, lots of little oddball things with it. I'm not enjoying. And other people seem to love it to death, so whatever. It's not for me. But yeah, I've been trying. That's going to be a review, and that's going to be it. And it's going to be a little bit more of a complicated review because I'm going to have to play a bunch of this to give you examples of some of the weird things I'm talking about or will be talking about. Now, actually, some of my real-life friends have popped in here every once in a while. I'm surprised they haven't left any rude comments because they've definitely given me rude comments in person. Assholes. Anyways, they have been pushing for me to do WoW. Believe it or not, they have. And I'm surprised it's still a thing. But, you know, Blizzard has so much money. But, yeah, so I'm considering doing a WoW night. I'm hoping they get that job I'm interviewing for next week. That'll put me on a Monday to Friday schedule. The reason why I didn't put anything on the weekends is I am honestly hoping. Oh, he's casting it on himself. Uh-oh. No, I don't want no griffins. I want basilisk. Where's the griffins? Hi, little griffin. Oh, not two? Side by side. What in the hell? I'm drunk running in the trees and shit. Froggy, froggy, froggy. Hey. So yeah, I've been thinking about WoW, and I've also got a couple other games. Factorio, something Trek, and the new Conan one from Funcom. I went ahead and downloaded that. Of course, people I know also suggest I should do Dota, or Dota 2, or League of Legends, and I'm like, I love Dota 2, I really do, but I'm just, like, so horrendous at that game. I really am. It's fun, but I'm just like, no. I'm just so bad at it. It's almost like something that you enjoy doing, but you're embarrassed that you enjoy it. Yeah, that's me in Dota 2. League of Legends. I've actually had several bosses. I worked part-time. I had a second job for a while. I worked part-time. And everyone in management played League of Legends. And it was just... They told me all about it. I'm sure I could hook up with them and they would help me out. But that is... going very well for me now. Oof. let's go ahead and pull these guys right back to the edge here. We're gonna fight on our terms, on our turf, close up here. I wish the guards would actually kill some of these bastards. Got aggro on all these bastards. So yes, I have actually been thinking about League of Legends too. And of course, what's the other one? Black. Black Desert? Isn't that what it is? I think that's it. Black Desert. Which, yeah, it went away, it came back. Then there's also... Isn't it Final Fantasy IV New Origin? 14. New Origin, the one they made online. The second most subscribed one. Now I'm hoping the Panthers don't run. There's two Panthers there. Come on now, you guys shouldn't run. This is getting to be a real pain in the ass to get back to the Basilisk. I find really funny that what was that game that was released the other day? The one that you are a female robot, android robot, not Detroit. That looks good. Detroit looks good. I think it's called Detroit. That looks good. That one I'm going to get when it comes. Maybe it's already come out and I just missed it for the PS4. That one, yeah. That's mine. If it's not, it will be mine. I like the way that one looks. But no, there was one. I saw it the other day on Steam's new releases. And I'm just like, no. Not a chance in hell. That doesn't look like something I would. Now I got a wolf. Another gray ad. How am I supposed to get back to the Basilisk if I keep on getting ads? And they're ads that suck. Ugh! ancient anaconda. Huh. Another snake. I mean, wolf. Oh yeah, that's a con and a half. All right, now we're looking for basilisks again. And I think the spawn time on this is so damn fast. Shit. Hell yeah. I'm gonna pull three of those bastards over here and kill them. Kill them dead. Well, at least we got it. We still have to find a shard of power to infuse with. We gotta find a shard of power to infuse with. What in the holy hell? Aiden's heirloom. What? How in the holy hell is that even a... Wait a minute now. Permafrostkeep? What the hell? Did it merge two? That doesn't make any damn sense, though. No, that doesn't make any sense at all. How does that... that daily hot zone have anything to do with... Aiden? Because those are two separate areas. And it shouldn't have anything to do with the daily hot zone quest. But we'll find out once we get five. Basilisk. Thank you. You need, no, you're good. Confucius says, shut the fuck up. Yeah, I was stirring it up. I wasn't stirring it. Somebody's being an idiot, and I was just like, okay, who's being an idiot? I'll block them, too. I'm not going to play no games with a bunch of idiots. I mean, maybe I should work on phrasing that better. Yeah, I'm not going to put up with that crap, and if somebody's going to be that a jerk of an extreme level, I'm just going to cut my losses. I don't care. Hi, Grizzly. Uh-oh. Hi. Okay. Oh, that hurt, didn't it? Didn't it? Didn't it? Yes, it did. Yes, it did. I hurt the big grizzly boy. Yes, I did. Bad old grizzly got the elbows kicked out of him. Yes, he did, for being a bad old naughty little grizzly. Like, what the hell was that? Oh, no. Sounded good, though. No, it didn't. Don't do it again. I'm sorry. Rough Defiant Spike Staff. I got to wait for a monk. Hit him, hit him, hit him again. Hit him again. Damn, ow, that hurt. You don't run, aren't you? Yes, you are. Shattered Highlander's Trinket. Okay, that's cool. That's Nog. That's a lot of crap. For an Og that only gives you 4 AC. Oh, they did a lot of build up on that one. It's the Shattered Highlander's Trinket. Wow, it sounds awesome. What does it do? Gives you 4 AC. What? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, Lil. Come here. Come here. Oh, damn. Lag. Two more basilisks. Boy. One person has been getting hell in chat all night. Somebody else comes in and decides to be a bigger dumbass than the person that's been getting hell all night is suddenly everyone's friend. You know what that means? That means the person who was getting hell all night was decided to break out their boxing gym. That way it takes some of the heat off of them. Conspiracy theory. I know what I'm doing. He won't run now. One thing I don't know is if those serene bastards will attack me. Because I attacked them first. Well, I never killed one before. Wow. Bastards do a pretty good job of hitting on me. Yeah, I know you little kitty cats like me, don't you, little kitty cat? Little kitty cat's going, get me, get me, get me. Come on, little kitty cat. Hey, where'd you go? Hi, kitty cats. Oh, dead kitty cat. You're a dead kitty cat. You're going to be a dead kitty cat soon. What we got here? Crude animal pelt. And a low-quality cat pelt. I don't think that's good for anything. All right, that gets me dizzy. I'm going up here. Still need two more basilisks. That's 45%. Not bad. You know, it's really great. Oh, well, that answers that question. They will attack me. Come back here, kitty cat. But what I was saying, really great for you peoples. You see me do something, but like this. What were 45%? It's like 50%, 5%. Or I'd be like, 45%. What the hell? 50%. Now, what was it before? Shit, I don't remember. And you can scroll it, roll it back, and go, it was 45%, dumbass. What the hell's wrong with your memory? You just said it 30 seconds ago, and you already forgot what you were saying. Why are you so mean? I'm a barbarian. Come on now. I'm high. I got that Black Lotus going on. You know, I went ahead and did that Black Lotus, that Roman Red, you know. Roman Red stuff's tough stuff. Go ahead and ask the Romans. They tell you. That Roman Red is awesome. Bass is up to 83 now. Bet you mine. One-hand blunt is next. Damn, it's not? I don't know what I started off with. Oh. All right, back to the basilisk hunt. We need two more of those bastards. No, not that bastard. Great, we got that bastard anyways. Hi, kitty. What in the hell? Right there. Yeah. Oof. That's quick. Boom, boom, boom. 10% down. 20% down. You get the feeling you messed with the wrong barbarian kitty. Oh yeah, we're getting some points in that blunt now. Up to 180 already. I think the max is 184, 186, something like that. I need to go to my mailbox, see if Amazon delivered my cable and my new headset. Oh great, we got an ad. How in the hell did that son of a bitch fly right by my head and not attack me? I saw it go by. See? Oh, shit. This could be a problem. A real problem. Yeah, this is a real problem. Let me take it for a team. We got two, three more ads? Shit! And there's a ballist. Basilisk. Why not? We can get a couple more mobs added. Whoa. I don't suppose any of you guys are like guards that will like save people. Oh, I don't think so. That was not the one I wanted to go to. Hmm. Ah, damn it. Remember what I said last week, the week before, about this Microsoft headset being comfortable? Take that shit back. It gets annoying after a while. Alright, we'll keep that. That's probably vendor trash. That is. That's probably vendor trash. Get done with the buffs, we'll go back someplace. It's time to go back to Nedaria. Get our two basilisks. Hey, where are you guys going? No, 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 no. You pissed me off. You gotta die. As I was saying, I hope to get the job that will be I'm interviewing for next week. It'll be Monday through Friday, normal hours, and I will dedicate my weekends to live streaming on Twitch. Unless something happens. This will be a general ongoing thing unless every once in a while something happens. But I do something that makes it resemble that I have a life. Which won't happen too often. Hey, where are you going? I'm not done killing you. Alright, let's get rid of some of this stuff. Alright, 2 plat, that ain't bad. 2 plat for the panther claws, that ain't bad either. do. Wow. A lot of junk I can't sell. Alright, off we go, babies. Do wish gray mobs would not aggro. Is it too much to ask? I mean, okay, health aggro, yeah, keep that. Your health gets low and then you get swarmed by everything that wants revenge for all of your relatives that you killed. Okay, yeah. I get that. That makes sense. I got no problem with that. But when you don't look weak, just reading the thank you, just reading the response to my thank you note to CDK. That's one great thing about playing online over just a game like Fallout 4, which I love Fallout 4. Last year, I probably put more hours into Fallout 4 than any other game. In fact, I know I did. There's no doubt about it. All right, we need one more. Is the last basilisk. No, that's a snake. It did say shore basilisk, right? Yes. So, that tells me I should snoop around the shore. See, I'm a smart barbarian like that. All of you people think barbarians are stupid. This one can figure out that shore basilisk should be near the shore. Envy the brain. Hi. As I was saying, the great thing about playing online is the interaction of people. Something that you don't really get on a game like Fallout 4. I'd still like to do my modded version of New Vegas. I'd still like to back. There you are, you pretty little devil, you. Great. feathers? Yes. At least that's worth some money. What the hell was that? Where'd that basilisk go? Not worried about you guys. There he is? No, that's a snake. I mean, yeah, there's people have figured out a way to incorporate it, to interact with everyone, and that's, you know, they post their ad, they post up a mailbox, a P.O. box, people send them stuff. Hey, that's cool. I'm not going to say I haven't sent people on stuff that make videos, because I have. I've sent people, you know, I appreciate what they do, and I just want to send them a little thank you. I've done it. That's no problem. But, where are you going? Where are you going? And then they make the unboxing videos, and yeah, it's really cool, and sometimes it's really funny to see stuff that people send. Great, now I got two. But I don't ever want to turn around and put my face on the video. I enjoy my privacy. I don't like... Great, now I'm going to get the bear. Yep, see, now I'm going to get the bear too. And more wolves. I'm surprised. Same direction as that other wolf. Great. This, people, is why enchanters exist. There's my basilisk. I'm actually gonna pull him. I was like, what the hell is that? Now, I like my privacy. The way I was raised, not raised, the environment I grew up in. And people just approached me that I didn't know. I wouldn't think it was for something positive. Ugh! I'm not going to be the person that would ever share too much information. Let's just put it like that. What the hell? Where'd he go? Come back here. My number five and see if it actually finishes or if I'm gonna have to just delete the whole thing because I picked up a quest from Shaz because Shaz has that infuse the silver wing that could be the one from the earring he got. There we go. Got it. No problem. All right, what we got here? Let's see, none. That's the same one. Okay, so I want the shoulder pads because it looks like that's the same one as right there. Food combat. No, it's not. Yeah, it definitely looks like I went to shoulder. There you go. Shoulders, there it is. Boom. Lucky. No. No. Hello. Where'd you go? There you are. You are mine. Decided to record it like that, but we're done with it. Good deal. And we are 80% in, huh? I'm thinking maybe I should go play with the blues here just to get, yeah, I think I will. Rather than go look for something else. Grey Wolf Skull, is that? No. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We're going to go down here where the kitty cats and the griffons are. A cold frog. I remember dying chasing those. I need, look at this, there we go. I gotta get that close. I got better archery though, I'm a 40 archer. Look out, I'm a ranger. Yes, everyone loves picking on damn rangers, and you know what? Everyone that picks on a ranger probably never played a ranger. Well, I mean, as far as taking them up to, you know, epic level, I never have. I don't think I've ever taken a ranger beyond the 50s. I'll admit it. The arrow kiting gets old, and I'm sorry, but in combat, no. Hand-to-hand melee, no. Nice, 183. Tear him up. Had Exit lived with me back in the day. It also again back in the day. I can't remember. Well, I was obviously I was playing on SoulCycle, but she was actually playing on my account. Can't remember which one. One of my main accounts, because I had two main accounts. She was playing. Damn it! Come here. Oh, you like blue? That's cute. And I remember she played on Cain Bale, and that was the other European server. It was Antonius Bale and Cain Bale. She played on Cain Bale, and she played a halfling ranger. I don't know when, what level she took it up before she lost it. She plays that one character religiously for a long time. And that's something that I've always been cool at. I've never been able to play one character religiously. Oh, great. We got some ads. I'm not even sure at what time, what expansion it was that they were on, but it was the Cain Bale era, so you guys figure it out. I can tell you this, Cain Bale was always a dead server. It was always one of Antonius Bale was popular, and that's the reason why they created Cain Bale. And Cain just always a low population server, so it didn't surprise me one time when, later on when I found out that they had merged it with Antonius Bale. Have to ask the question, how many people is too many and how many is too little? And we got another ad. Woohoo! Way to go. Thank you. kill these two, that should ding me. I should be able to ding off these two mobs. 94? Yep. I should be able to ding off these two. Of course, since they're not the same species, they're going to run. Both of them are going to run. Hey, dumbass. Oh! We got another ad. Well, on the upside, once I get done killing this damn panther, Grafon, the one that dings us, won't run. That's on the upside. Oh, great. Great, 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 great. Hey, you got any mana, dumbass? Causing a lot of damage. Hey! He ran! I can't believe he ran with the same species here. He's gonna heal himself. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't heal himself. I'm shocked. Thank you. me. Rush me. Sweet. That's funny. Although, I don't think... No one's bought the fresh meat from my merchant, from my trader. I don't think low quality is good for anything. If you can do anything with a low quality cat pelt, I've never found it. Time for you guys to die. I remember the first time I came to this zone. I remember it because of these frogs. I'd forgotten about it before. But yeah. Everything was red, and I was like, shit, but the experience is supposed to be so good. So I was chasing around those frogs, chasing them up and down the beach, killing them. The experience was good. However, the first time something from up here got a hold of me, that was it. I was toast. Cute, but it's not worth anything. Where'd that guy go? I want to see what level he was. A turtle. There he is. Sea turtle. Hi, sea turtle. I'm not going to kill you. You didn't aggro on me. I appreciate it. Okay. I was wondering... Doesn't this zone connect to something? I think it does. Alright, let's try this. Zone guide. Nedaria's landing at Northwest Anastasia. Okay. Northwest Anastasia. Nedaria's landing. Yeah, it connects to the Abysmal Sea and to the Jagged Pine. I thought it connected to something else. All right, whatever. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Getting a little bit of revenge for that damn Griffon train that chased me out of the zone. It embarrassed me. Barbarians do not like to be embarrassed. What's my skills at 187 of 190? Nice, nice. Bash. 104 of 175, getting better. Defense 168 of 170. And we're 35 now, so we can use that damn sword. Change weapons. Yeah, at least I'm getting slashed now. No longer hand to hand. What is my one hand slash? 130. Got a long way to build that bad boy up. That's my lowest skill right now. Other piercing. Let's go ahead and do a few of these guys, see how they like it. Ugh. after you anyways. Where'd he go? Which way do you go? I'll take you too. Now I'm just racking up some experience points. Yeah, now I'm not, no. I'm not going to be able to get another level before we call it a night. I'm just padding the experience. That way, if something happens and I die, I got enough of a buffer to where I don't lose a level. Oh, look at that. I got three now. Whoop, whoop. Come on, Dunn. Come, no, 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 no. You, over here. Oh, four. Damn. Kitty cats out here. And who knew they were so social? I'm killing next. That one on my right. You. Hey. Get over here. Alright, I'm not killing that one on my right because he's light blue. I want to keep him around. What's this? Crew that home. Oh, damn it. Come on, kitties. Come on, kitties. There was a stun resist. I would do whatever it took to max that thing out. This is annoying. Grim is looking better. He's doing better. I'm quite content with the way he's turning out. He's a little rough around the edges, but he's doing better. Oh, great. Now I'm going to get some great. Why not? Why not? Someone else to play with. Wolf. You know, we used to be... Oh, great. More ads. Come on, ye faithful. Annoying and low experience-y. Uh-huh. We used to be so desperate to improve our ability points that warriors would actually turn around and say, tell the healers, because you get an enraged bonus at lower hit points. You become enraged and your abilities go up. People would say, don't heal me right away. Let me ride it out a little bit. So maxed out. I'm full. Time to leave. Go away. Go away, I just want to leave now. You're not giving me no experience, you're not giving me any training on my weapons. You just a chihuahua nipping at my ankles. You will go and leave me alone, or you will die, 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 die. 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 Just like that. Oh. Okay. That was worthwhile. Okay. That was definitely worthwhile. Good times. What I can get rid of here. No. 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 In there. Maybe. Yes. No. No, that was full before. No, I should sell that on the open market if it's worth anything. Get rid of much. Alright. Barter. I suppose Pixie parts are worth anything. No. Pixie Stinger. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this right now while I go ahead and do all of my selling, get rid of all my junk, go back to Crescent Reach. I'm not going to go to POK. I'm going to go back to Crescent Reach. And then we'll just take over next time from Crescent Reach and go work on some of those quests. We knock some of these quests out one by one. Even if we end up deleting some, which I did delete some. And we'll go from there. Anyways, I want to thank all of you that keep on coming to the channel. Remember, this channel is something for everyone. I'm treating it, you know, it's like ratings and everything else. Something that's successful. It's raining. It's raining on me as I'm trying to go through my bubbas. Do you believe that? I don't believe that. Go someplace quiet so I can go through my bubbas. Come on now. Come on. Much better. Anyways, as I was saying, I want to thank all of you. You know, I'm trying to turn this into something that everyone will enjoy. Well, not everyone. That's obviously wishful thinking. But I'm trying to turn around, have fun, and make people smile. And try to create something just a little bit different. I don't know exactly how I'm going to accomplish all of this, but this is just an effort in the making. And I want to thank all of you. I want to thank CDK, Tired Dave, new comment I got the other day. I'm sorry, I can't remember your name. I'm horrible with names. But he gave a lot of good suggestions for Shaz. And I want to thank all of you, because all of you make the channel better. And I thank you very much. So, if you would, leave those comments, leave those ideas, leave the feedback, and I will be back in 2 days with another episode from your tourist tour guide and I got a Vulcan here harassing me. Your tour guide and bodyguard, Grim Badoo. Thank you much and bye-bye.